It's locked. Everything's locked. What the heck? Okay, everything's The only other route I can possibly go is outside and down. Oh well, I got the grenade launcher with explosive rounds. I'm not quite sure what that's good against. Zombies, maybe? Or anything? Trying to remember what it's used for in Resident Evil 1. Excuse me. Excuse me. Don't want to deal with the liquors just now. Maybe later. Later sounds good. This was locked anyway. Down the stairs. I don't need to carry this many bloody herbs. Well, this is going to be the same, isn't it? Heart key, yeah. Oh, okay. Oh, there's the wheel. I have no idea if any of these are dead or alive. Of course they're dead, they're undead. Oh, come out. Oh, I'm guessing that's alive still. Nope. I think that was close. You should stay dead. Thank you. Great. Now I'm injured as well. Oh! Is the code going to be the same? I can't remember what the code was. What was another ink ribbon? Let's get rid of the zombie, because he's just annoying me. Whoop! Alright, let's go and deal with the water thing. Thank you. Run away. Well, give me access to the door at the back. Now that I come to think of it, I didn't die with the Leon A scenario. I didn't die on Silent Hill either. Might be wrong. I can't remember. No, I want it. Check here. Ooh, acid rounds. Definitely got those. Great, we have a tyrant to deal with now. Oh, I've done it again. I meant to equip it. Well, I guess I don't need to go out that way again. Oh, hello. Got him. Hang bullets. What did I get? Oh, I put the fire out, didn't I? He's still alive. Oh, the liquors have gone. That's handy to know. I need to empty my inventory, it's a bit full. Don't need that. I need that for a bit. I hope. If I do, I do. The thing is, I don't like using the grenade launcher. You don't get anything else, really. At least on Resident Evil 1. Jill is just stupidly overpowered. She gets all the weapons Chris has, plus a bazooka. Whereas on this, Claire gets the pistol and the rocket launcher. And a crossbow. which we're supposed to take the wall out. Well, how do I do that? Well, there's nothing there. Another ring ribbon. Take that. That. Oh, the key card. I'm guessing that opens all the doors. Hello, Licker. Let's ignore you. Ow! Oops. Didn't he want to do that? Should I carry this with me? Yeah, go on. Just in case, because I think I'm going to need this at some point. I'm probably going to need it a lot, actually. You go down the ladder. I sure will, because I need to open everything. Huh? Oh, but I don't do it like Silent Hill. Also, there's a lot of coming up by a key card. Use the blue key. Yes. Everything is now unlocked. Free to proceed. Let's go this way first. There's zombies in here this time. Ow! Again. Sun, stars. Hang on a minute. Save for the forges lies be moved from the stars offices. Ah, there's the key. 2236. The hell? I don't know what he was doing. They swap places. What's up, swapping places? You better be dead. Oh, he's dead. First aid spray. Brilliant. Something I probably will never use. Then again, I think herbs are a rare commodity on the B scenarios.